Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a drop effect on the first letter of the paragraph or drop caps effect in CSS. Ready? Let's check it out. So here is our example page with couple of text paragraphs. The first thing we are going to do is to increase the font size and change the color of the first letter. We can do that easily by using first letter selector. I'm going to also add padding right for an extra space between the letter and the paragraph. Now you'll see that the styles has been applied to all paragraphs instead of just the first one. We can fix this by adding first child selector. And here's the key part. To drop the first letter, just add float left. Easy as that. Looks good. Now the problem is, while it works fine with Firefox and Edge, Chrome seems to add extra margin when we add float. We can fix this by reducing the line height to offset that. I will also change the font to Georgia as well. Now before we end this tutorial, there is an actual initial letter property that lets you drop caps without using float and manually adjusting the line height. Unfortunately, it only works with Safari, so we have to stick with the float solution for now, probably a couple years. So that's all for this tutorial. If you loved this video, as always, don't forget to like or subscribe to stay with us for more. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!